this morning, not just colleagues.
I had this dreamscape experience with you at the bluffs. Very powerful, and I felt things.
Can't you just tell me just one true thing? Okay,
Freckles. We've been great.
You have no idea.
This would definitely qualify as a cute meet if we hadn't already met.
I want to keep talking to you.
What?
I want to keep talking to you for multiple reasons. I mean, you're beautiful, but it's more than that.
Hi.
I've never done this before.
I sort of want to try that with you.
After a date last night, did you feel a little weird? Everything has
changed. Fine, if you want to just forget it ever happened.
I don't want to forget it ever happened. It was a great kiss.
I don't know a lot. I know that I love you.
You're the most awesome person I have ever known.
You stayed.
I know I'm not easy. I'll take him down,
and open up the door. You ask, I come.
I'm not looking for easy. But it wouldn't be my world without you in it.
Sí, aunque eso yo ya lo sospechaba.
With me.
I just want to take another look at you.
I know your heart, Quest. You make the rules together.
Hey, you set the rules. We're in the present.
Have a good night, Jenna.
It feels different now between us. It's better.
There's this vital piece of me that's been missing.
She makes me happier than anything I've ever known.
Then what's been going on with us all year?
You're important to me.
Annie, I think you're reading into something.
You're doing it for us.
I know that you think she's weak, but I know the truth. She's strong.
DJ!
I am all in.
Because I was jealous. You know what? Maybe I was jealous. Or you know why.
You're in love with Isabel?
I like her.
I hate you.
I love you, Justin. This town is where I belong.
I belong here.
You won't know. I love you too.
You do.